we've got some beautiful hydrangeas in the studio this morning. And I'm going to plant this one in my garden after I use it for some painting inspiration in the studio. Unfortunately, I couldn't find any other colors, so I only have the pink one here. But I'm also going to work off some reference photos that they took a while ago with some other beautiful varieties of hydrangeas. So I can't wait to start. So we want to focus on the flowers. Just want to study them a bit and see how some of the flowers are hiding behind the others. As you can see, if you hold it a little bit closer, you will see you can't see all of the flowers, so that creates some interest and variety and texture. So we want to keep that in mind when we paint. But before that, if you already subscribed to my channel, welcome back and thank you for watching. If you're new here, Annette Bester, I'm a South African artist. Welcome to my art studio and consider subscribing if you like what I do. I will inspire you to create as well. So painting with palette knives. It's actually something new I started with a while ago and I really enjoy it. So I also got myself some little mini canvases. You will see these are quite small. I think they are 7 cm by 7 cm, and they even come with a little display easel, so they are so cute. So I bought these so that I can practice my palette knife painting skills. Today we're going to paint with acrylics with a palette knife. This is what we will be painting from fresh flowers from this beautiful hydrangea. Thank you.